Sollen wir nur Informationen?
Hello, Explorer, are you carrying your backpack? Sorry, I think we said that. I carried it there. What animal was that?
A turtle?
What do you think might have happened to that turtle?
I think she needs a lot of food.
Yeah, you need a lot of trash. What was all the different trash that we were able to get out of? Over 47 different pieces of type of
trash.
That's why it's really important that we pick up our trash, right? What are the other things that we can do to help make sure our girlfriends are going to eat trash?
Don't throw
away. Make sure we're not literally throwing away where it needs to go. Yeah. And did you know that humans can be just as bad as plastic for
animals? Yeah, I heard that you should not feed.
I speak up from India. Have you heard of India before?
Yeah.
Yes. Have you tried Indian food before?
Yes.
Yes, but have you tried for Indian food?
Oh.
From a cooking book. I received from a cooking book and yeah.
You are so impressive. I love that. So in India, one of my favorite spices is this one right here. You wanna smell that?
And here, sometimes you wave, sometimes you shake hands, or sometimes you give them a hug, right? But we don't do that in Thailand.
Yeah. Yes, so in India, if you make curry, we always use nutmeg. So in India, we use a lot of nutmeg for curry.
Muscatnuss.
How do we say it?
Muscatnuss.
Wow, that's a very fancy way to say nutmeg. I love that. But I also personally love to use it in chai. It's very good for your health. Do you drink chai?
No.
I drink.
Yeah.
Sometimes. Yes, I love chai. That's one of the things that I love the most.
But too much nutmeg is not so good.
It's not so good for your tummy. Yes, so just a little. But what if I tell you inside this temple to reach me in some of my country? Do you want to touch this material? So in Indonesia, Thailand, India, we have a lot of monuments made from the white marble. And the quality of the marble is Sangemarmar that is used to build this monument in my country. Do you know what that is?
Taj Mahal.
Taj Mahal, perfect. What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is lila. This is lila.
Purple. I love that. What about you?
Blue.
So if you visit Taj Mahal for one whole day, early morning it seems pink. During noon it seems blue and purple and sometimes green. And during dusk it seems yellow and golden. Sometimes orange and red. That depends on the weather. But
have you seen it before?
So it's actually because of the white color and the reflection of the sun.
You saw
it. So many different colors. So this is how it would look like from inside. So we have the two tombs right here. One is one is of the emperor and one is of the emperor's wife. That they are together forever and ever. And have you been to
Very romantic.
It's very romantic.
Sorry.
Yes, in Sorin. So you smell jasmine roses. So jasmine is actually a sacred flower for us. We use it in temples and roses there for love. But in India, there's actually a common saying when there is, like, even my mom and dad, when they have like a small fight, and my mom is always like, oh, you did not bring Taj Mahal for me. So I am allowed to fight. Which is so cool. So everyone. Especially in married couples, they love to go to Taj Mahal because we actually have a belief that if you go here after marriage, you're going to stay together forever and ever. Yes, that is so cool. But in India, the language we speak is called Hindi, so I'm going to teach you a special word. If you go to India, we actually don't say hello and goodbye. We join our hands together and say Namaste. Do you want to try? Namaste is actually a blessing for us. It means the good in me respects the good in you, or I can see beauty in your soul. So we say Namaste to each other.
Namaste.
So I've actually never been to Germany. What would you suggest me to say to someone as a warm greeting? How would I say?
Einen schönen guten Tag.
That's so good. Einen schönen,
schönen guten Tag.
Schönen guten
Tag.
Einen schönen guten Tag.
Yeah.
Einen schönen guten
Tag. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Einen schönen guten Tag.
Yeah.
Hi. Namaste.
Thank you. Namaste. Have a great day.
Bye. Bye.
Sag mal so. in Deutschland nettes.
Guten Tag.
Hi.
Schon wieder zu spät.
Alles klar?
Alles fit im Schritt? Alles senkrecht? Aber ich denke, mit einem schönen guten Tag, da sind wir schon.
War nicht gut. Da wäre ich nicht drauf gekommen.
So, Fräulein, um den hier überhaupt zu verdienen, musst du bitte einmal kurz schreien wie ein Wolf. Na, das ist aber ein kränklicher Wolf.
Ich bin ein kranker Wolf.
Mach mal ordentlich.
Au.
Wie ein stolzer Wolf, ja, es passt schon besser. Okay. Sonst hätte ich den wieder weggenommen. Da muss es ja gar nichts für tun. Gerade mussten wir der Deutsch beibringen. Und vorhin haben wir noch einer Deutsch beigebracht.
Ja.
Den schönen Satz, ich habe Hunger.
Ja.
Weil die den für ihren deutschen Freund haben wollte, weil die den heute Abend wohl skypt oder so. Und dann möchte sie ihm das sagen. Und sie lernt gerade Deutsch und findet das sehr schwer. Und lernt die wichtigen Sätze, hat sie gesagt. Sie kann, du bist lästig.
Du bist nervig.
Ne, lästig, hat sie gesagt. Ja, aber sie hat gesagt, lästig. Sie hat auf Englisch gesagt, du bist lästig. Komm, wir können da ein Foto machen. Und Miri, musst du noch viele Badges holen? Miriam?
Ja, das sind.
Musst du noch viele Badges holen?
Ja.
Ja? Wo, siehst du denn einen Stand in der Nähe?
Ja, aber ich muss erstmal zu dem Fuß und gucken, wie groß ich bin.
Oh, dann hin. Da. Und. Hast du den Fuß gefunden?
Do you know what is this guy doing?
Shaving the hair.
The haircut, right? So in my country, Thailand, they have some believer that if you're getting the haircut on Wednesday, you're gonna have a bad luck. So if you visit my country on Wednesday and you want to get a haircut, you probably cannot because some of the barber shop they will close on Wednesday. Yeah. So like since I think like since I was born I never get a haircut on Wednesday. Even I'm here, I have my friend who can do like a haircut and I just like no I will not get a haircut on Wednesday. Can do like in the Thursday or Friday or something like that. That is our local labor shop I think to Thailand. And Thailand is located over here. But if you move a little bit by a little bit over here, this small country over here is called Nepal between India and China. Over here, they have some believer about this guy. Do you know what is his name? A Yeti, yeah. And a Yeti, he lives in the highest mountain in the world. Do you know the name of that mountain? Mount Everest, good job. And the people in the Mount Everest, they believe the Yeti is real. What about you? Do you believe it's real or not real?
No, I don't.
Not real, right? Some people, they say like because they found the footprint. So that's why they believe like the Yeti is real. But they also some people, they say like no one ever found the real exactly Yeti before. So they don't believe like the Yeti is real. Yeah, but I do like 50% Or maybe like the footprint that they found is very similar to some animal, like a bear or monkey or like Homo sapien, like the human. So that's why they believe like maybe it's not the real Yeti, but it's gonna be some animal moving in the snow mountain. And over there it's very cold, so it's very hard to discover. So maybe like some animal, not a Yeti, but it's gonna be some big animal moving in the snow mountain. I believe like that.
Sensational news! Sunny air, Mr. Tony Air. night. What kind of sing-along do you call that? Darling, I'm warm out. You and your warm-up. But mind your backs. We're right on you.
And the Vincent seems to have a problem.
I think we're being challenged. I'll tell you what. I'm Lion Dan Warthog. I can stretch your ass and the elephant. Your sections will do the wing-a-ways, and we'll do the hard part.
And that part would be
absurd.
The elephants will sing, don't get weird.
But who will sing the melody?
Step aside, out of the way, professional artiste coming through. Me, 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 me. Excuse me, my human friends. Since someone has neglected to establish a meerkat section, I guess that leaves me to sing the melody. So, if you're finished with all that talking, can we start the sing-along already?
All right, I'm all the singing from the top.
Thank you.
Wir sind jetzt wieder auf dem Zimmer und ja, fängt jetzt auch draußen an zu regnen, relativ stark, und waren gerade noch essen im Flame Tree Barbecue. Puh, ja, ich habe so eine Platte gegessen mit Rippchen und Hähnchen und Pulled Pork, Baked Beans und Coleslaw. War okay, war ganz lecker. Ja, aber muss ich jetzt nicht nochmal haben. Miriam hatte Baked Mac and Cheese mit einem Zwiebelring und auch Pulled Pork. Sagt, sie war lecker. Nur die Barbecue-Soße hat ihr nicht gefallen, aber es liegt daran, dass sie keine Barbecue-Soße mag. Also wäre das Gericht sehr lecker gewesen. Ja, das haben wir jetzt gemacht und ja, wir werden uns jetzt ausruhen, weil wir morgen früh um 10 Uhr eine Reservierung haben im Fort Wilderness, im Trails End. Und da werden wir brunchen und da freuen wir uns schon drauf, da waren wir letztes Jahr auch und das ist ja total lecker und gute Stimmung, und was wir danach machen, müssen wir einfach gucken. Ja, also in dem Sinne, gute Nacht.